Annie and Natalie found interest in a Native American sand painting, also called dry painting, found among the Navajo and Pueblo of the American Southwest.